I could sleep all day long in this bed. But I'm way too hungry. That's cool Claire dug this up for us. Dad's such a baller in his suit.
Bandana?
Man.
Ach so.
I miss that dirty little dog. So much more than I thought I would. This is pretty good so far. I love that Steven only has crime and train books.
Na, Junge, zieh dich jetzt erstmal an.
Komm
ein bisschen schneller.
I'm allowed to go out now.
Kann man dich wieder ansehen, wenigstens. So, was haben wir denn hier noch? Würfel!
That's a cool memento of our secret cabin in the woods.
Überprüfe deine Ziele. Zum Frühstück nach unten gehen. Ja, wollen wir doch.
Thanks,
wir schauen uns erstmal ein bisschen um, oder?
I will never wear these things.
Sieht mir aber auch irgendwie nicht danach aus, als ob das mal ein Zimmer von der Mutter gewesen ist, weil da sind ja überall Spielzeugsachen und so. Ich hab auf die Holz.
Daniel was training his precision with ease. Fucking awesome. Yep. Daniel knows how to milk grandma for toys. Good.
Okay.
He deserves to be spoiled. Daniel looks like a total thug in his new pajamas.
Gangster. Gangster in diesem New York.
Can't believe we actually spent a month out there by ourselves and survived. Pretty badass.
Sean! Finally.
Sean, are you awake? Breakfast almost done, so come down when you're...
I'm glad they get along.
Okay! What's up?
Ah, look who's here. But you're too late for the 9:15 express.
It's okay. I'll take the next one.
It will leave after breakfast. Don't be late this time.
I won't.
Okay, also sie sollen ja eigentlich zum Essen runtergehen, aber wir gucken uns das trotzdem mal an. Ist gar nicht so viel aufgebaut, aber gut, ich meine, er ist noch nicht fertig, ne? Er scheint hier.
Hit the kitchen quick. Claire's waiting for us.
Ja. Den Moment haben wir noch Zeit, hier zu gucken. Er scheint ja hier irgendwas begonnen zu haben. Ich weiß nicht, ob er da auch was Grünes machen will, weil hier ist ja alles blau. Ich weiß noch, dass ein Ex von mir damals ein komplettes Zimmer, ich glaube, das waren 20, 30 Quadratmeter, voll von diesen Dingern stehen hat. Also es war echt krass.
It's cool he took us in, but how long are we gonna stay here?
Schauen wir uns mal eben hier so ein bisschen um. Ich weiß, wir sollen zum Essen runterkommen.
Better not sneak in. They won't like it.
Dann schauen wir uns mal nicht da um. Aber wir können auf jeden Fall schon mal ins Badezimmer gehen. Können wir uns auch mal irgendwie das Gesicht waschen? Genau, das wollte ich nämlich machen.
Oh, man.
Erstmal muss der... Erstmal muss der wach werden und dann soll er ja auch nicht aussehen wie gerade frisch aus dem Wald ausgekotzt oder so.
Ich sah some teeth in there a few nights ago. Wonder if it's Claire's or Steven's. I used to hate brushing my teeth. Just like Daniel. Now I can't get enough toothpaste. Wow. They sure did stock us up on clothes for the winter.
Und dann schmeißen die alle rein zum Waschen? Das glaube ich jetzt eher nicht.
Hope I'll never have to hold on to a Bart to take a shit. It's crazy how everything is neat and tidy here. They have so many pills and stuff to take. Sucks to be old.
Ja, das heißt aber nicht automatisch, dass man viel Pillen schlucken muss.
It's been locked ever since we got here.
Und I kind of don't give a fuck.
Schätz mal, das ist wahrscheinlich die von der Mutter gewesen.
Fuck. I broke this thing like 10 years ago. I can't believe they fixed it. And kept it.
Okay, dann gehen wir mal runter. Moin, moin. Ach, hier sind noch Brettspiele und alles. Wo ist denn die Küche? Ich denke mal, wir essen in der Küche, oder?
Steven doesn't like us in here when he's away.
Okay. Das ist wohl nicht die Küche. Das sind die Toiletten. Hier ist auch nichts zum Ansehen, so wie es aussieht. Ach, da ist er ja.
Oh my, look who's awake. Daniel, breakfast time. Your brother is ready.
Grandma, show me your bald star.
Steven, your grandson needs to eat now. You can show him the boxcar later. I love how they're getting along.
Hat die Waffeln zum Frühstück gemacht. Das ist aber ziemlich viel Zucker, ne?
Do you need help or anything?
Oh, don't worry. I can do this in the dark. But thanks for the offer.
All right.
Are you boys done playing?
We had an express delivery with the passengers. But the engine broke down.
Yep, has to go straight to the workshop.
Good. No trains in the kitchen, remember?
Gotcha, Chief.
Choo-choo!
Oh, sugar. He can fix his trains, but not my kitchen. Did I make enough? Everything's okay?
It's great. As usual.
You're the best cook ever.
Looks like you're getting cozy with this new country life after all.
Yeah. It's nice to be far away from everything. Feels like we're the only ones out here.
Well, that's exactly why we love it. It feels safe, unlike the big city.
I get it.
I like it. It's cool here.
Well, bless your soul. You'd get along good with our neighbors. We try to lend a hand, like to Charles next door. He lost his wife, and things have been hard on him and his son. He would just get lost in Seattle. But we're all taking care of him here.
How old is his son?
I think he's your age.
Ooh, cool.
Wieso beißen die immer nur die Gabel ab und essen nicht das Essen?
Hey, what's going on back there?
Nothing.
Oh, I thought Steven was a fast eater.
Hey, Grandma, I wanted to ask you something about that locked room upstairs.
I told you there is nothing to see in it, Daniel.
Why were you in it this morning then?
Because there's a lot of old junk in there. And besides, it's not safe for you to explore, okay?
This is bullshit.
Daniel, language. Why don't you go explore outside? You sure look like you're getting better. Get some fresh air.
I'll wait for Sean, and then we'll go. We won't be loud. Promise.
But be careful nobody sees you. Stay in the back, okay?
Maybe you should tell him that it was Karen's room.
And maybe you should tell him to watch his mouth. It's just a room now, Sean. Nothing to see.
Why lock it then? It feels like you're hiding something.
There's no secret. We just want to move on with our lives, Sean. So nobody goes in the room, okay? I'm serious.
Did Mom ever contact you? She only talked to Dad a few times. Then she was gone.
Yes, she was. You know, Sean, I don't really want to talk about this anymore. It's over. Anyway, you have to respect my rules under my roof, okay?
Of course. Always.
I appreciate that, Sean. Now you better go find your brother. There's a shed with some old toys outside. I'll bet Stephen has the key.
Tiny old freak. Thank you.
So, dann machen wir doch unsere Erkundungstour noch ein bisschen weiter.
I wonder where this was taken. I don't picture Claire and Stephen as world travelers. Where was that picture? It's cool that Claire does her little paintings. Where was that picture of you guys on the beach from?
We went to Hawaii when Stephen retired.
That's so cool. I could totally see you surfing. Did you love it?
Well, it was too much paradise for me. I think Stephen could have stayed.
Dad said Puerto Lobos was...
Sorry for getting upset, Sean. I just don't feel comfortable talking about all this.
It's fine, really. We don't have... Oops. I'm glad I picked these up. Gives me something to work on when they're all watching TV. It's fine, really. We don't have to. Oh, this looks cool. Too bad it's broken. What happened to the ship?
Oh, that thing? Stephen made it years ago. But it fell, and he doesn't know how to fix it.
That's sad. Tried one of Claire's books yesterday. It's basically a telenovela with white old women.
Weave kindness into your daily narrative. Beautiful.
I want to be in your drawing.
Kommt der denn jetzt her?
Oh, don't draw me like this, Sean. I'm a mess.
Don't worry. I'm drawing the whole room.
Good. It's so
I've looked
nice
enough.
To see you,
Brian. Time to draw now.
You're so passionate.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw
I'm
this.
Not moving. Hope
nope.
I look good.
I can't do anything without looking up first.
Ist er schon fertig?
I'm not moving.
Time to take the pen,
Hope
dude. Pretty
I'm
good.
Not moving. Hope I look
but
good.
I can add more details if I want.
Der Daniel scheint ja irgendwie gerade in einer Zeitschleife drin geblieben zu sein.
I'm not moving. Hope I look good.
I've looked enough. Time to draw now.
Gee, I could never do
that. Drawing starts by observing. Like our teacher used to say.
Hope I look good.
Cool. I think I'm ready to draw this.
So, dich habe ich jetzt eigentlich gesucht. Wir wollten ja eigentlich nach draußen gehen.
Yeah. I miss Dad and his silly Santa Gringo accent. Whoa. Look at all these decorations.
That's so cool.
Können wir nicht mehr raus oder wie? Hilfe, wir sind gefangen.
So, are you excited about the tree, Daniel?
Of course I am. When do we?
Have you ever seen any actual fish in there?
Never.
I haven't seen any actual fish in there since we got here. I don't know when Daniel will be able to go back to his school. See you tonight, buddy. Claire can draw pretty damn good.
Oh.
Guess it runs in the family.
Okay. Okay, finde ich auf jeden Fall keinen. Doch, da sind Lichtschalter.
I better catch up with Steven and get those keys. Daniel's going nuts in here.
Welche Schlüssel? Steven nach dem Schlüssel fragen. Ah, endlich bekommen wir einen Hinweis.
As always with Claire, I can't really tell if this is cute or bossy.
Liebster Ehemann, falls du die Wäsche wäschst, folge bitte diesen einfachen Regeln. Weiß- und Buntwäsche nicht mischen. Niemals. Benutze einen Becher Waschmittel, rote Schachtel für jede Ladung. Falls du meine Kleidung wäschst, benutze den Waschgang Feinwäsche, damit du noch nicht doch mehr meine Sachen ruinierst. In Liebe, deine Frau. Ja, dass Männer da gerne mal Probleme mit haben, die Wäsche zu waschen und alles richtig zu machen, das kann ich nachvollziehen. Also kann ich nicht nachvollziehen, aber ich kann nachvollziehen, dass es so ist.
What's even the point of having so much crockery?
Irgendwo waren hier doch Stufen. Da bin ich zumindest runtergekommen. Ah, hier, okay. Jetzt ist er weg. Ich glaub's nicht.
I can't believe Steven spent his whole life building this. He's a real artist.
Sein ganzes Leben hat er damit verbracht, okay. Ist jetzt die Frage, wo er ist.
We spent the whole week locked up in the house. Will things ever go back to normal? It's so weird to be back here again.
Ja, wenn wir ihn jetzt noch finden würden, dann wäre das Ganze natürlich einfacher. Das ist ja unser Raum hier. Da dürfte er normalerweise nicht sein. Ist er auch nicht. Schlafzimmer wollte er gerade nicht reingehen. Im Bad ist er ja auch nicht. Hm. Da muss er ja eigentlich zwangsläufig irgendwo unten sein. Oh, erschreckt mich nicht so. Was ist er denn? Komm, put.
Yeah. Pretty different from the one we had back at home.
Großeltern umarmen. Okay. Das ist ja auch alles schön und gut, aber ich muss den Opa finden. Kann ich mit dir reden?
Hey, Claire.
What's on your mind, Sean?
Do you know anything about Dad's funeral?
There was a service. We couldn't make it in time, but we sent flowers. I'm sorry, Sean.
It's okay. I just wanted to make sure somebody took care of him.
Hopefully, you can go visit him at some point.
At some point? Yeah. What did you think of Dad? You can tell me. I won't get mad.
Well, your father was... he was his own person.
That's it? I mean, I know you guys didn't really get along.
It's just... Esteban was very different from us. And he never took a single step to change any of that.
Did you?
I wish we would have. Some bridges you can't cross. I can only live with regrets now.
Don't worry. You guys taking care of us is all he would have wanted.
That's a very kind thing of you to say, Sean. Thank you.
How long have you and Stephen been married?
Oh, my. Forever. But a good forever. Almost 40 years.
Man, that's more than twice my age. You both were married during Y2K.
Thanks for making me feel even older. I assume you must have a girlfriend or...
Not really. I'm not much of a player. With all this going on, I don't even think about that stuff.
I understand. I'm sorry, honey. It's not fair that you have to deal with all this. Things will change.
I hope. What's the story with your neighbor?
Charles? Oh, poor man used to be a basketball coach, but had to move out here after his wife's passing. He's got a job at the rail yard now, and, well, he's still recovering.
Wow. I mean, that's sad.
We tried to give him a hand, keep an eye on his drinking problem. His son Chris is a little angel, though. I think Daniel would be a good influence on him. He's got a great role model, after all.
Thanks. I'm trying my best. Well, thanks, Claire.
You are very welcome. It's always a pleasure to speak with my grandsons.
Ja, ich würde sagen, nach diesem tiefgreifenden Gespräch machen wir mal eben einen kleinen Cut, damit die Folge nicht zu lange wird und sehen uns dann in der nächsten Folge weiter um. Bis dann. Ciao. Oh,
finally some fresh air. Gotta get those shed keys from Steven first.